Adding hues of purple to any space in your home will create that look and feel of royalty. We will be doing that in this video today. Continue watching and be inspired.
Have you heard the fairies when they sing and dance? Oh, I wish it was me.
Well, hello my kings and my queens, how are we all doing? Hope most is well with you. Welcome back to another day at the Queen's House. If it's your first time here, then welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by, watching one more of my videos. So appreciate that. And to my crown kings and queens, you are so welcome. So guys, we will be dressing two of our tables today. I will be doing the credenza and I also will be doing the entryway. So I hope you guys will be inspired to just go ahead and create your spaces using what you have, what you love, and just making it beautiful. With this credenza here, I will be creating a little vignette to represent the birth, the death, and the resurrection of my Lord Jesus Christ. And that's why I celebrate Easter along with the bun and cheese and the fried fish and the Jesus movie. That's a little part of my culture, guys. So when it's Easter, we eat lots and lots of bun and cheese. We eat fried fish and festival, and we sit down on, well, we go to church. And on that Sunday and the Monday, we stay home, we watch Jesus movie. What we call Jesus movie is like the Ten Commandments, Moses, and all them biblical stories that they do in a movies. That's what we call Jesus movie back home in Jamaica. So guys, with that being said, let's just get into the video. So guys, first I will be creating the vignette. I had gone ahead, guys, I needed something to house the cross in, and so I used one of my glass containers just to house it in there. So I will be placing it right here. It's a little bit wobbly right now, but as soon as I get the stuff together, let me bring you a little bit closer. That should be good enough. So I'll be adding these to it. I hope you guys can see. Let me go over here.
I see.
Kings and queens, I will not be doing a lot of talking because I want to give you guys a walkthrough after I'm done with all the different spaces in my home. So just sit back, be inspired to do you and make it beautiful to some soothing music. Happy Easter and happy spring, y'all.
Can be sweet. Just close your eyes. Listen.
queens, talk to me. Are we loving the video so far? If so, give the video a thumbs up. Leave me a comment below. Let me know what your thoughts are. Continue watching.
Treasure hunt. I long for something new. Have you heard the fairies when they sing and dance? Oh, I wish it was me every night. When I close my eyes, I see beauty lives in me too.
So my kings and queens, we are coming to the ending of this video. I am inspired. I am loving the look and the feel of these two spaces. I can't wait to complete the entire space for you guys. I am just loving it. Remember, guys, to like the video, to share the video, and to subscribe if you're not yet a part of the Queen's House. Give this video a thumbs up. Until then, I will always say to you, my kings and queens, do you and make it beautiful. As we continue to celebrate Jesus, happy Easter and welcome in spring.